Hi there, it's Peggy McColl and my twin sister, Margaret. And we are here to share with you the idea behind that there are two sides of you. Hi there, it's Peggy McColl and my twin sister, Margaret. And we are here to share with you the idea behind that there are two sides of you. There's the side of you that has a desire for greater success. And that's a very natural part of who you are. And if you've ever had thoughts of you would love to have more, be more, do more, experience more in your life, just know that it's very natural to feel that way and to have those thoughts. But there's another side of you. And that side of you is already established. There are paradigms there. There are beliefs that are already inherent within you. And if you're anything like me in the way that I was raised, my beliefs, my paradigms, the ones that I was raised with, were non-supportive. They were brutal, in fact. And I had beliefs such as I was destined to live an impoverished life, or that I wasn't worthy of success and things like that. Well, obviously those thoughts are not gonna support me in what I wanna experience. So what do you have to do? You've gotta focus on what it is that you want, and you've got to be the person and really fuel and feed that person who is the success, who is accomplishing your every desire, who is living a dream life, because you were born to manifest that. So just like you probably heard stories about twins that were born and raised in the same family, and one of the twins went on to thrive and survive in wonderful ways and create great success, whereby the other twin didn't and ended up, you know, creating lack and poverty in their life and struggled. Now, why is it that that occurred with the same people that were raised in the same environment? Because of what they focused on. So what I want to invite you to do today is really feed and honor and appreciate that part of you that has the desire for more, because it's very natural. So when you feel it, when you feel that little inkling, that little feeling come up inside you that says, oh, I'd really love that, or I'd love to do that, or I'd love to have that, honor that. Just like you would honor or appreciate someone that you really, really, really loved. Honor your dreams, honor your desires, honor them in a way that gives them positive energy. And you know what'll happen? They're gonna grow. You're gonna see more and better results. So that's my message for you today, to really focus on that side of you or the personality within you that has that desire for more, because it's very natural and it's inherent within all of us. So on behalf of myself and my twin sister here, I wanna thank you for joining the morning manifestation video. Of course, I'm having fun with this, and I'll see you in a future video.